Kayan Bal Kobal. Only 5 minutes for you.
Thank you, sir.
Party time is not there.
Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to speak in this historic bill. Sir, I am privileged because I was also part of this select committee and got the opportunity to hear the very important and very informative discussions in the meeting. Sir, we are accepting almost all the bill in the current form, which was accepted by the select committee. And in the select committee report itself, we gave a note, which we think without the inclusion of some part, the bill will not be effective. Sir, I request the government to accept our amendments, which we moved here, which is related to the corporates, private sector, PPP, which involves in business with the government. Lakhs of crores funds are involved in these PPP projects and many of the natural resources licensing. So we have to include that. Otherwise, what Congress is doing now will happen again, sir. There is a saying in Malayalam, sir. Adiyum kondu pulim kudichu. Adiyum kondu pulim kudichu. That means after getting beaten up, the person is compelled to drink the bitter drink. Like that, after getting this report for the last 1 year, Congress was not, the government was not doing anything. And now, because of various compulsions, they are doing this. So this may again happen if they are not accepting this amendment. Sir, this bill will be a paper tiger if the provisions in the new era, if you are not considering the development in the new era after globalization was in effect. Sir, transparency, as Professor Mungalkar said, transparency is very important, sir. Sir, now there is a belief that politicians, all politicians are corrupt, or all politics is corrupt, such a campaign is there, sir. And they're saying, sir, now if professionals are coming, those are outside from the politics, it will be good. Now some new IT professionals' names are also coming. Sir, one thing I want to say, for the last 20 years, this country is run by professionals, non-political bureaucrats, as the top head of the government. But corruption is rampant, sir. Even after such a leadership is there since the 1991 globalization era was started. So it is not a matter, sir, whether it is a professional, non-political or bureaucrat or a politician. It is a matter whether the government or whether the system is following some principles. Sir, in a system where a lot of legislation is needed, some other legislations are also pending here, whistleblowers, then citizen grievances, bills are also pending. We have to complete that, sir. But not only that, sir, we want to take into consideration about the new system which is coming into force in the country. Sir, after 1991, the globalization era, majority of the public business or government business has transferred to the private. Now, in the last 20 years, you see, sir, within the last 10 years, how many corruption cases have came? There is the case of 2G, 2G, KG, CallG, Vodafone G, many Gs are there, sir. And the Delhi airport, Bombay airport case, lakhs and lakhs crores are involved in that, and we are not saying this, sir. It is another G, it is C&AG saying, sir. C&AG is saying all these things, but the government is not taking any action. And if we are not looking into these questions very seriously, this act will not be effective, sir. I am very happy now Kapil Sibal ji is much better, matured than the earlier days. Now he brought another amendment also after hearing the discussion, and then now the total spirit of the select committee is accepted. I am thanking the minister, because the seizure point also, amendment number 25 he brought now. So I think with that we can accept that point, sir. But when you are looking into the corruption, it is not necessary to elaborate, sir. Our honorable finance minister, now president, then the honorable finance minister spoke in the house, in the parliament, that there is around 20 lakh crore rupees black money is with the European banks. Unofficially, it is revealed that it is more than 80 lakh crores. Sir, this corruption is there. So how this corruption is happening, sir? See, I am losing my belief in many of the systems, sir. In the case of Delhi airport, I sent, with the C&AG report and the facts, I sent a letter. Not only I, many of our MBs signed a letter and sent it to the CVC, Central Vigilance Commission. Nothing has happened, sir. And not only this case, sir, many of these cases are there, sir. So I think for making this better than a paper tiger, Now, many of the members raised the cases of toll road, PPP roads, the corruption, how is this going? When the prices of natural gas in US after shale gas finding, it is only around $3. India, yes. Now we are giving $8.4. So okay. Many of these cases are coming, sir.
Yes.
So I think
okay.
This is to be
please
included control. And we moved a amendment. Amendment number,
yes.
Actually we moved 14, 15, 16, it is related
okay.
to 14. We are moving, we are requesting the government
okay.
to accept that point, otherwise the bill will not
please.
Be successful, sir.
Okay, okay.
Please take into consideration about that, sir. Thank you, sir, for giving this.